Y'all getting on me.
Why the hell aren't y'all on Ted and Jada, how they were acting?
No. Crystal, why? Why would you even say anything? Bitch, you're not even supposed to be on this trip. And now look what you done did.
Wow. I just can't believe, like, the amount of hurt that I have right now. I really believe that you would keep your legs closed and your mouth shut. I'm pretty sure I made it clear that Teddy is off limits in the shop and a 5-minute perimeter around this motherfucking shop. But these two seem to have missed the memo. Therefore, they want me to Lorena Bobbitt both of their ass. I'm pretty fine with taking a little clit and cutting that bitch off just like I will a piece of a dick.
Jada, you a dope! You a f***ing dope! Where the f*** is Teddy at?
Pull out my lie detector test right now, because I already know. Look in my eyes.
This is really happening right
this
now.
This is really happening.
Okay.
Well, you this girl right here, and each time my tick jumps, I know lies are being spread. Did you and Jada
I didn't do anything, Sky.
What? Excuse me, shut the up, Smokey!
I didn't do anything, Sky.
My is jumping, my like, please talk to me.
I'm positive.
You're lying. Y'all wanna play with me? I play with you. You.